the exchange students that we have from Spain, and I just wanted them, before they start talking, I want to give basically, let them say who they are and how old they are, and maybe one thing that you love about the United States so far. How about that? Una cosa que os gusta de los Estados Unidos. Cualquier cosa. In Spanish or English, you can say, okay? So, Lisana? No. All right, Lila? ¿Quieres comenzar? Okay, so, nombre, edad, y una cosa que te gusta de los Estados Unidos.
I'm Leila, I'm 16, and I like, I don't know, the schedule.
The schedule, okay. Because what's different to me, and I heard from a teacher a little bit.
That it ends at 5 o'clock, our school.
I'm Eva, I'm 15, and here the food is great.
Here the food is great. Your favorite so far, Eva?
Bagels?
Bagels! Bagel shop is fine. Alright, E?
I'm Laura, I'm 15, and I really like the houses, the shape, because in our city it's all like buildings.
High rises.
Hi, my name is Elena. I'm 15 years old, and I really like the educational system over here, because ours is not like as interactive, and we can participate as much as you guys.
Like in sports and things like that, activities after school. Here, you guys have a lot of those included. In Spain, you have to pay to play in like private sports. It's not part of the school day. Clubs.
Maria. I'm Maria, and I'm 15, and I like everything.
Okay.
Hey, hi, I'm Elena, I'm 15, and I like the
hamburgers.
I'm Virginia, I'm 14, and I love the food here.
Hi, I'm Alex, I'm 15, and I like the climate.
I'm Lilia, I'm 15 years old, and I like
Hi, I'm Marina. I'm 15 years old, and I like the shows because they are so
¿Y fue su cumpleaños?
Hoy.
No, hoy.
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 Hoy. Hoy. Hoy. Hoy.
Like to show your cariño, right?
Hi, I'm Luisana, and I'm 14 years old, and I like